welcome everybody out to Palmetto Pallets, folks. We're getting ready for a big old sale. We got everything tonight, from mattresses to beds. Look at these beautiful writing desks. Look at that beautiful wood finish. Folks, we got end tables. We got vacuum lots. We got fan lots. We got dressers. We got so much awesome stuff, folks. You ain't even going to believe it till you see it, folks. We got, look at this workbench right here for you. It comes with high density, high cast iron wheels on it. Folks, this is what it's all about right here. And we about to get this party started. Who we got out there in TV land this afternoon? Who's ready to get this party started? Look at that. Look at that commercial smart fold workbench tables. Folks, we got some good stuff in store for you tonight. We got individual items. We got lots. And, folks, we got a special pallet sale in store for you. But first of all, got to hear from the audience out there. Who wants to get this sale started? Let me hear you say sell it. Let me hear you say sell it, folks, if you want to see some of the best deals in the Southeast on. Look at this country time, farmhouse, chic, metal counter stools with wood seats. You want to see workbenches. Who we got out there in TV land? We got Mulla Jackson out there in TV land. Who else we got out there in TV land ready to get this party started? Folks, we got some good stuff for you. And you're going to love it. We got to hear from you out there in TV land. Who's ready to get this party started? Let me hear you say sell it. All right. Tommy Scott out there. Come on, Tommy Scott. Get ready to go. Who else we got out there in TV land ready to sell this stuff? Let's hear you say sell it. We got Stacy Harris Baylor out there. We got a private Facebook user out there saying sell it. Come on now. Who else we got out there in TV land? Who out there in TV land wants to get it on? And look at this. Look at this beautiful memory foam mattress. We got memory foam mattresses tonight. You've been laying on an old creaky mattress, but we got you covered up like a rug today. Who else we got out there in TV land? Who else we got out there in TV land ready to get this party started? Let me hear from you. Get me motivated, folks. Get me motivated to make these sales for you. Who we got out there in TV land? Look at that. Look at that cart. Man, we got some special pallets in store for you this evening. Who we got out there in TV land ready to get this party started? Who we got? Come on now, folks. Who we got out there in TV land? All right, folks. This is 613-22-001. That's right. 613-22-001. This right here is a 24-inch farmhouse chic. Beautiful metal stools, folks. These are some nice stools right here. Look at that. Look at that right there. You're getting a pack of two stools in there. Look at that retail value. Hundreds of dollars of retail value right there. That retail value, $156.99. Look at it, folks. Beautiful farmhouse chic right there. Bidding on these two chairs going to start at 20. $20. I'm going to go in $5 increments, folks. That's right, just $20. I'm going to go in $5 increments. $156 retail value. This is a set of 24 metal counter height bar stools with a wooden seat. These are gorgeous in every fashion, shape, and form. Folks, super nice item.
So get your bids in. Get your bids in on the Pal Meta Pallet Auction Group. That's right. You go over to the Pal Meta Pallets Auction Group. You'll see 613-22001 go live. You'll see a presentation of these wonderful stools. And you'll get your bids in there. You'll see that it will instruct you that bidding starts at $20. And you'll bid in $5 increments. That's right. And remember, folks, remember, you can pick these up. You can pick these up Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 12 noon, and 9 a.m. to 12 noon on Saturday. That's right. So once you win these, you're going to have exactly 24 hours to pay for them, either by coming to the warehouse first thing in the morning, or by credit card. And if you can't make it in here to pay by cash, don't bid, folks. And if you can't pay it in 24 hours by credit card, don't bid. All you're going to do is get banned from future auctions, okay? We're no longer going to send out reminder after reminder. We're just going to start banning folks. Everybody knows how this works now. So you'll have exactly 24 hours. Well, you'll have till 4 p.m. tomorrow, okay, which is about 24 hours. You ain't going to make it by 4 p.m. tomorrow. You ain't going to make it. Okay. So, and you know, if you can't do that, then don't bid on it. Just watch, have a good time, and keep your bids to yourself. Remember, you pick these things up, you have exactly 1 week to do it. That's right. 1 week. If you haven't picked it up in a week, you lose the item and we're not giving you a refund. You got it? That's it. It's gone. You got exactly 7 days. 7 days, and then we're going to re-auction it. And when you come up here saying you want a refund, well, you're going to get some tough love, okay? So if you can't pick it up in a week and you can't pay in 24 hours, do not bid. All right, so here we go, folks. This is item 613-22001. Gorgeous, gorgeous set of farmhouse stools, $156 retail. Get your bids in over at the Pallet Meta Pallet. Pallet auction page. Bidding will start at $20 and it'll go in $5 increments. All right, folks, we're going to move on now. We're going to move on to item number two. This is 613-22002. What you're bidding on here is a wonderful set of Costco TV trays. Look at that, folks. It's $99 retail value for all these. You get the whole four trays here and the holder, okay? This is perfect for those folks who want to sit in front of the TV. Perfect for the folks, you know, who want to do the TV dinners, want to, you know, have the family over, don't have enough seating at the main table, or whether or not you just want to, you know, sit out on the porch and have a bite to eat. Everybody gets their own tray. These are super nice, $99 retail value. These come in black, I do believe. This is a $99 retail value.
This is 613-22002.
All right, folks, now we're going to move on to our next item. This is 613-22003, item three. Look at that, folks, a retro counter chair and step stool. I remember these when I was a kid. Look at that. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful counter stool chairs. They have a nice footrest, footstool. The retail value on these are super, folks. Look at that. Look at that retail value. Look at that retail value right there. That retail value is $97.28 there, folks. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful counter height. This is a Stylair classic collection. Beautiful, beautiful from Costco. Super nice counter height chair, retailing these about $100, folks. Look at that. Bidding on this item is going to start at $20, and it's going to go in $5 increments. All you got to do is get over to the Pal Meta Pallet auction page, and get your bid on.
Get your bid on 613-22-003.
Nice item right there, folks. All right, folks, now we're going to move on to item number four. Item number four, 613-22-004. Item four. Super nice box right here, folks. This is a really nice, really nice. Looks like toy chest box, okay? It's a toy box. However,
here is what it actually looks like. So you got the two cubbies below, and then you've got like a three box shelf below above.
You know, these are perfect for holding the kids' toys.
Retailing this item's about $100.
Get your bids in over at the Palmetto Pallet auction page. Bidding will start $20 and it'll go in $5 increments.
This is 613-22-004.
All right, folks, now we're going to move on to item number five. Item number five, look at that. Look at that. Love these right here. These fold-out chairs. Look at this. These fold-out tables. This is a 120 table in a dark gray. Powder-coated steel structure, high-density polyurethane top. Bidding on this will start at $20, and it'll go in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. What an awesome deal. Retail on this table, $89.89.
Look at that super nice, super big table right here. This is 613-22-005.
Nice table, folks. Super nice table. So get your bids in on this, okay? This is 613-22-005. Bidding starts at $20. We're going $5 increments. You'll bid on this at the Palmetto Pallet auction page. All right, folks. On to our next item.
This is 613-22-006. This is lot six, folks.
Oh, yeah. Lot six is a very nice, very nice bookcase in a navy blue. Man, is that nice. A blue marine, I think is what they call that. Super nice stainless chrome legs. Beautiful navy blue marine color. Gorgeous, gorgeous unit. $130 retail on sale. Folks, on sale, $130 retail. You can bid on this item starting at $20 and going in $5 increments, folks. That's right, $5 increments on this over the Palmetto Pallet Auction Group. You just cannot beat an awesome deal like that. Get on over to the Pallet Auction Group. And get your bids in on this. Super nice. Love the blue. Super nice.
This is 613-22-006. All right, folks, on to our next item here. This is 613-22-007.
What are you building here on lot seven today? Look at this. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Look at that. Hallway hutch right there. Beautiful wood grain in black color. This thing is nice. This is a system built right here. System built.
They call this an entryway hall tree.
That's right. Entryway hall tree. Retail on this item is an awesome, awesome $139.99. Look at that gorgeous, gorgeous item right there. $139. This baby comes to you brand new in the box. You're going to love it. It's from Amerewood Homes. $130 retail value. You can bid on this item at the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction page. Bidding will start at $20, and then it's going to go in $5 increments. Get your bids in. On lot number 7.
613-22-007.
All right, folks, we're going to move on to our next item here.
This is 613-22-008.
What you're bidding on here, look at that wonderful metal bed right there. Super metal bed. Terrific, terrific metal bed. Love these. This is in a twin size. Perfect for a child. Perfect for a guest room. You know? Super nice item. This is 613-22-008. Bidding on this item will start at $20. We're going $5 increments. Retail value on this item, about $179. You're going to be able to buy this potentially for $20. What a deal. Bid on this for $5 increments. Man, this is the best deal in town. Beautiful, beautiful cast iron beds. You're going to love them. So glad we had the opportunity to bring you such awesome, awesome items. Look at that. Super good deal. Get your bids in on this at Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction page.
This is 613-22-008.
All right, folks, on to our next item. Looking forward to this one. This is 613-22-009. This is lot number 9. Look at that right there, folks. Super nice table. About a $500 value on these. These are terrific, terrific commercial, smart fold, portable workbench, utility tables. These are awesome, awesome tables. Awesome tables. You can use these. These have a food grade type 304 stainless steel top. They can handle up to about 750 pounds. They fold easy for storage. They got two locking caster wheels. Two that don't. Super nice. Get your bids in on this starting at $20. You're going to bid on these in $5 increments over the Palmetto Pallets Pallet Auction page. Super, super good deal. Get your bids in. ASAP on this awesome, awesome deal right here.
This is 613-22-009.
Super nice lot right there, folks. All right, who's ready to go into lot 10? I know I am.
This is 613-22-010.
010, lot 10. What is lot 10? Starting at $20 on the Palmetto Pallet Pallet Auction page. It's a folding laptop tray. This thing here is perfect for doing that remote work straight in the bed, folks. That's right. No longer do you have to even get up and go to work in the mornings. You know, you don't even have to go to the breakfast room table, folks. You just pull out that tray right there, start working away right there in the bed, never even get out again. It's a super great deal right there because these things retail for a whopping wad of money right there. That's a $55.92 retail right there. And you can bid on this sucker, get your bids in at $20 and bid in $5 increments. This is
lot number 613-22-009.
Enjoy the deal, folks. All right, folks, on to our next item here. This is lot number 11, 613-22-011. This is a 4-foot fold in half table right here. Bidding on this will start at $20 and it's going to go in $5 increments. This baby here has a $72 retail on it. You're going to be able to grab it. Grab it super cheap, starting at $20 and bidding in $5 increments. That's right, folks. You got until 8 o'clock to get your bids in on these items, okay? When these go live, you got till 8 o'clock. And remember, the highest bidder at 8 o'clock, right, when I start calling them, we'll win it. And I know I've heard some comments out there. They ain't ending right at 8 o'clock. Well, guess what, folks? You know, a lot of people complain right about 8:01 as I'm going down and y'all cause my site to freeze up. And I have to hit the refresh. I got to figure out where I'm at again. I got to go back down through them. Just remember, I know y'all trying to snipe and get the best deal possible. I get it. But, folks, get your bids in. And, you know, I don't have something that says that's 8 o'clock on mine. I don't know if you can do that or not. But all I can do is go down as fast as possible, starting at 8 o'clock, and start calling them sold. And so what I need y'all to do is bear with me. All right? If it don't go your way, maybe it will next time. Any rate, get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. Over to Palmetto Pallet Auction page. This item will start at $20 and go in $5 increments. This is 613-220-11. All right. On to the next item up for bid, folks. Lot number 12. This is 613-220-12. Awesome. Awesome lot right here. I like them looking nice like this now. This is a wonderful metal day bed with trundle, okay? This is a full to twin size, okay? So you got basically a trundle that rolls, comes out from underneath that. Once it's all made up, have your pretty stuff on it. And then you can make that into a full size bed. It's a super nice unit right there. It's got the all metal construction. It's gonna look very classy and very clean all the time. Retail on this item is, look at that, folks. Retail on this item is $379. $379. And guess what this is going to start at? That's right. It's going to start at $20. $20, and it's going to go in $5 increments. So get your bids in at the Palmetto Pallet page. That's right. $20, $5 increments. Get your bids in at the Palmetto Pallet auction page. Bidding will start at $20, and it's going to go in $5 increment. All right. This is 613-220-12. Gorgeous, gorgeous item right here. Get your bids in on this one, okay? Super nice. All right, folks, on to our next lot up for bid.
Lot number 613-220-13. Lot number 13.
Man, I like this. It's a super nice one here. Look at this gorgeous bed right there. Look at that nice fabric headboard. And you're getting the whole thing in this. This is everything. Getting the upholstered bed with storage. This is in a queen size. This retail on this item is $299.98, folks. $299.98. Just about $300. Bidding on this item at the Palmetto Pallet auction page will be $20. That's right, just $20. You're going to bid on this in $5 increments. So get on over to the Palmetto Pallet auction page and get your bids in ASAP on this gorgeous, gorgeous queen size upholstered bed with storage. Gorgeous item. $300 retail. You cannot beat it. Cannot beat it. This is 613-220-13. All right, folks. Here we go on our next item. Super nice. Look at that. All right, folks, here's our next item, 613-220-14.
What is 014? An 8-inch memory foam mattress.
Now, this is for a dream night's sleep right here. Super nice. You have got to love them when they're like this. Gorgeous, gorgeous item right here. Look at that retail. $194 retail. Super nice mattress right here. I know a lot of you must be thinking about what size is this mattress? Well, folks, this is a queen size, a queen size mattress.
How do I know what it says right there? Queen. Queen size mattress.
This is brand new in the box, okay? Brand new in the box. How do I know?
Because once you get them out of the box, you cannot put them back in. That's how I know.
You forget it. And these things come out, they expand out, and man, they are comfortable. This is what the world is going to when it goes to good night's sleep. Memory foam. This is about a $200 deal right here. $194.99. This is going to start at $20. And you're going to bid on it $5 increments. So get out there and bid. This is 613-220-14. Super nice one. All right. Here's one I've been keeping my eye on. I really like this right here. On to our next item.
All right, folks, this is 613-220-15. Look at the finish on this. Beautiful, beautiful wood finish right in this, right here. With metal
legs and a handy holder on the side. These are really nice right here, folks. Super nice. Look at that. Gorgeous, gorgeous item right here. Retail on these desks, $98.60, basically $100. We're going to start them at $20. And you're going to bid on it in $5 increments. So get your bids in. Over to Palmetto Pallet. Pallet auction page. That's right. Gorgeous item. Now, you're going to get a brand new one of these in a box, okay? You get a brand new one of these in a box. Real easy to put together. Super nice. Super nice unit. Look at that finish on there now. Gorgeous, gorgeous finish. Really like the finish. Get your bids in on this, okay? Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction page. Bid starts at $20 and goes in $5 increments. Wow. $5 increments. And I see Ray out there. Ray's asked, not seeing but three items out there, TV Land. Well, you got to refresh your browser from time to time, Ray. So just hit the refresh button and take a look again. As we go through them, they start going live, okay? So just refresh your browser. You'll see a lot of live stuff pop up there right about now if you do that. So refresh your browser. Have a good time. Remember, highest bidder on this item will get it at 8 o'clock, okay? Bidding starts at $20 and goes in $5 increments. Super nice item right there, folks. This is, look at that, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. This is 613-220-15. Gorgeous items. Get on out there and bid. Now, here comes another item I really like, man. Super nice item coming up. All right, folks, on to our next item up for bid. This is 613-220-16. Sorry about that, y'all. I'm back. It's embarrassing. Just accidentally hit the wrong button there. Exited the show. Anyway, all right, so we're on to item 613-220-16. That's right, item 16. Again, very nice item here, number 16. Folks, you got a wonderful, wonderful side table right here. This is a perfect side table for any bedroom, living room. You can put that beside a couch, put it beside the bed. Holds a nice size for a lamp. Hold your coasters. Folks, that's a nice looking unit. Now, this has got a beautiful wood finish on it. Look at that. You don't have to worry about somebody knocking something off the back. The remotes, hold a lot of remotes on there. Hold candles, too. Nice, solid finish, folks. You're going to bid on number 16 here at the Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction page. Bidding on this is going to start $20. You're going to bid in $5 increments. Get your bids in on this. $20 and $5 increments. Pallet found a pallet auction page. This is 613-22-016. Super nice, y'all. Get your bids in. All right, folks, on to our next one up for bid. We got, oh, look at this. It's a lot of four Shark vacuums. We got the Power Lift Away. Folks, we got the Navigator Professional. We got the Shark Lift Away. And hiding in the back here, look at there, one of them Shark mops with a brand new pad on it. Super nice from here. Now, this is not, look at it, $135 retail on that. Yo, I don't know if I've done this yet, but I'm going to do it again. This is 613-22-017, lot 17. Look at the retail on these, y'all. Look at the retail on that. You got a $69 retail on that. Super nice. Super nice. Look at the retail on that one. $119 retail. Super nice. Look at that right there. $229 retail. Folks, look at these four items for you right here. Get your bids in, starting at $50. That's right. We're going to start it at $50 on this lot of four. That's right. $50 on the lot of four. This is going to go in $5 increments, $50, $5 increments. You're going to get, look at big retail on these, y'all. Nice units. $50 retail or $50 starting big. You're going to bid in $5 increments. This is 613-22-017. Super nice, y'all. You don't ever find them at a pallet auction page and get your bid in on these four units right here, okay? Don't sit on the sidelines. Let all that retail get by you. $50, $5 increments on that, okay? On to our next lot up for bid, y'all. This is 613-22-018. Look at you getting on top of the unit water machine, Glacier Bay. Look, we had some water on there right now. Getting a box fan there, getting an 11-inch air circulator right there. We're getting a Honeywell 7-inch circulator. You're getting a lot of fans on these. I think there's 1, 2, 3, 4 fans. You're getting five items on this. Look at that water machine right there, 238. That's mean. That's mean, front desk. It's hot in here. Hot. Wish I had me a drink of cold water like that right now. Anyway, that's $238 on item one, folks. Item two's $30. Item three and four there. Look at that. $25 for the box fans. You got this big circulator right here. It's look like that's a big circulator. What was I say? That's $17 on that one right there. $30 on that one. Man, there's a lot of good fans in this. It's going to start at $50, folks. You're going to bid on it in $5 increments. This is getting five items in this one. This is lot 613-22-018. Get your bids in every Palmetto pallet. Pallet auction pay. Bid starts at $50. You're going to bid on it in $5 increments. Super nice. All right. Let's move on. This here is 613-22-019. Look at that. Number 19, folks. Gorgeous, gorgeous dresser set right here. $324 value. This baby is brand new in the box. Love the color. Love the color. Color's real, real nice. This is $324 on that retail. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Gorgeous unit. And that's what it cost you at the big box today. 613-22-019. Man, I tell you what, that's a four drawer dresser. Gorgeous. I like that now.
This is 613-22-019.
Bidding on that will start at $20 and it's going to go in $5 increments. So get your bids in at the Palmetto pallet auction page. $20, huh? $5 increments. That is a good deal. Good deal. Get your bids in on that, okay?
On to the next item up for bid, folks. This is 613-222-020.
Oh, man. Now, I'm going to tell you, I like this already. Beautiful writing desk right here. They're navy blue with gray metal legs. Gorgeous unit right there. Look at that, folks. $150 retail on that. Look at that. $150 retail. Bidding on this is going to start at $20. Really? $20 going to go in $5 increments. What a deal, folks. Get on over to Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction page. You'll be able to bid on this for $20. And then $5 increments. Remember, highest bidder at 8 o'clock, going to get it, okay? Going to get it. You're going to have exactly till 4 p.m. tomorrow to pay for it. And then you're going to have 7 days to pick it up. You'll pick it up here from our facility here in Timminsville, South Carolina. That's 220 Foxworth Street, Timminsville, South Carolina. Or we can ship it for you. Of course, you got to pay the shipping. You just got to give us a call. And we can bill you the shipping cost, okay? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful unit right here. So get your bids in. Get your bids in on
613-222-020.
All right, folks. Who's ready to do our next one? Y'all ready? Y'all ready to do the next one? All right.
This is 613-222-021.
That's right, lot 21. Now, is that not precious? Look at that, folks. Look at that right there. $155 retail value. Tell me that won't look good in that kid's room. Tell me that won't look good in that craft room. Tell me that won't look good in that foyer walking in the house. Tell me. Say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. $155 retail value now. And guess what, folks? This all starts, again, this one here, beautiful, beautiful unit, starts at $20 and goes in $5 increments. Gorgeous unit right here. This is in a dove gray, y'all. This is a storage bench. Storage bench with coat rack in a dove gray. And you just cannot beat that. It's beautiful. Beautiful. Okay? So get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in on the gorgeous, gorgeous storage bench with coat rack and a dove gray.
This is 613-222-021.
Bids in our Palmetto Pallet, Pallet Auction page. All right, folks, on to item 22. That's 613-222-022. What is lot 22 today, folks? Lot 22, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. This is a one-door metal locker in an olive green. Look at that. $251.99 retail value for that. That is gorgeous, y'all. Gorgeous. I mean, you're going to be able to update that house. You're going to be able to make it look like new money. That is good-looking stuff. Look at that. This is item 22, and it's in a... It is a one-door metal locker in olive green. $251.99 retail value. Guess what this starts out at? That's right.
613-220-22.
Starts at $20 and goes in $5 increments. I mean, y'all, what a deal. What a deal. Super nice, super nice. That's 613-220-22.
All right, folks, on to our next item up for bid. This is 613-220-023. Fabric folding chair.
Set right here. 23 fabric folding chairs right here, folks. Right here, right now. Gorgeous set right here. Look at that. You're getting four in the box. Four in the box. Got a $91 retail value on this right here. Fabric folding chairs. Brand new in the box. Look at that. Brand new in the box for you. Getting four in the box, four in the box, four in the box, one low price. Bidding on this gonna start at $20. Bidding on this gonna start at $20. Gonna go in $5 increments.
That's right.
One money gets it, baby. $5 increments. We're gonna start it at $20. So get your bids in. Get your bids in on
613-22-023.
All right, folks.
All right, folks, on to our next item up for bid. Look at there, little seeds, little seeds, little seeds. $300 retail value right here, folks. Twin bed and a white. It's a white metal bed. $300 value, $300 value.
This is 613-22-024.
Remember, bidding on this will start at $20. It's going to go in $5 increments. A $300 retail value, how can you go wrong? Gorgeous item right here.
This is 613-22-024.
All right, here we go.
This right here is 613-22-025. 6 foot over the table.
Look at that. Cool. Tell you what, right now, you cannot beat it. 6 foot heavy duty folding table. Gorgeous. Anyway, bidding on this gonna start at $20. Gonna go in $5 increments.
This is 613-22-025.
Gorgeous item right there.
All right, on the 613-22-026.
This item right here, look at that side table right there. Gorgeous side table. Excuse me. End table. Let me be correct. That is an end table. A side table is for sides, and this is for the end. End table. $100 retail value on this. Super nice end table. Love the color. Love the top. Love the construction, folks. Bidding on this going to start at $20 over at the Pallet Auction page. Going to go in $5 increments. That's right, $5 increments. So get your bids in on the end table. Over here today, you got till 8 o'clock to get your payment in, okay? 4 p.m. 8 o'clock to get your bids in. You got till 4 p.m. tomorrow to get your payment in if you win it. Okay, super nice, super nice. All right, folks. This is 613-22-026. All right, on to our next item up for bid. Here we go.
This is 613-22-027.
That's right, lot 27. What's behind the door on lot 27? Look at that fancy thing. That is nice. Some places we say that's bougie. All right, that's bougie. $109 retail value. We're going to start this out at $20. That's right, $20. That's right, 20 bucks. 20 bucks. Over to Pallet Auction page. That's right, Pallet Auction page. Get your bids in on this. Get your bids in. This is
item number 613-22-027.
27. Gorgeous item.
We're getting any child's room, any adult's room, any male room, anybody's room. Come get your bid on $20, $5. On to our next item, folks. This is 613-22-028. That's right, number 8 here. Tell them what they're bidding on, Johnny. Well, what are you bidding on here, folks? You're bidding on 4-trick. Look at that. Took these out. These are really high quality, folks. Look how thick that is. They're not that, you know, ominous white. They are nice gray chairs. They're thick, too. I like that. Look at there. $270 retail value on that 4-pack right there. This is the Brad chair in sharp gray. Nice. Nice. Nice, nice chair. really nice construction, folks. I mean, if you don't have something for football season for the summer, take outside and sit around, you know, sit around on, this is what you need. $270 retail. We're going to start these out at $20, folks. Just $20. That's right. You're going to win bigly. We're going to start it out at $20. You're going to bid in $5 increments over the Palmetto Pallet. Pallet auction page. That's right. Super nice, super nice, super nice, super nice. Super nice, super nice. Get your bids in, get your bids in, get your bids in. This is 61322028. Super nice stuff right here. Gorgeous. All right. Look at that. Look at this workbench table we got put together for you right here. Look at that. This is number 29, lot 29613-22029. Beautiful, beautiful workbench, portable winch workbench table. Hold up 750 pounds on this. Thing folds down where you can store it away if you need to. And, man, you can do a lot with this. Look at those nice big old heavy caster wheels on this thing, too. Super nice. What's the back? Look at the retail value, $500+ for that. And they're telling me, that's right, we're going to start this out at $20. $20, and you're going to bid on this in what? $5 increments. Super nice. This is 61322029. Super nice, folks. I tell you what, they put out some nice stuff to bid on tonight. So that concludes our individual item sale. Now we're going to move on to pallets. Who's ready for some pallets out there? Y'all want to do some pallets? Y'all want to do some pallets out there in TV land? Y'all got some terrific individual items to bid on. Let's get some pallets going. What do y'all say? We're going to do some pallets. I like to do them pallets. What's all about here? Palmetto Pallet. All right. Here we go, y'all. This is going to be 613-22030. Beautiful. 613-22030. Really nice pallet right here. A lot of pallet money making potential, folks. I have done the math on these, and I love these pallets because some of these have got that bonded, that good bonded paper in them, too. It's our paper pallets, okay? We're going to do one of these for you tonight. Got to keep you stocked up on this stuff because this is good stuff. It's some money. Look at the full reference bonded in here. But you're getting about 50 cases of paper on these, okay? We've done the math on this. It means you're paying about 30 cents a ream. Probably less on this one because it is packed. This is a packed pallet of paper. 30 cents a ream. They're charging $5 a ream at the store today. That means if you're a reseller, if you're an office owner, if you're a person that uses paper in any way, shape, or form, man, this is a real win for you. Real win for you right here. So get your bids in on it. This is going to be starting at $100. You're going to bid on it in $25 increments. That's $100, and you're going to bid in $25 increments, folks. It's got the bonded paper on it. Got bonded paper on it. Look at that. Got your staples on it. Got your blue quail on it. Man, I love this. Look at it. It's just jam-packed full. Look at them more bonded right there. Money right here, folks. Money. Look at that. Look at that good bonded paper in there. Look at the cases. These cases are steel, strap sealed. Gorgeous. Getting HP product on here. You're getting hammer mill. Getting true red. Getting the good stuff. Starting at $100. You're looking at a lot of value right here. Case of this paper is about $65 right now. $65, getting about, call it 50. Okay. Folks, it's big retail right here. We're just going to start it at $100. And you're going to bid in $25 increments. This is 613-22-030. Get your bids in, okay? On to our next one up for bid. Oh, yeah. All right. This here is 613-22-031. What are you bidding on here? You're bidding on a mix of, look at that. Look at that right there. See that? Look at there. People say, hey, man, is this stuff in date? Y'all want to do that again? Y'all want to do that? It's in date. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Bags of 8 o'clock coffee, brand spanking new. You know. What is the date on that? Y'all, this stuff here, almost all of this stuff, always in date. Look at that, 3M. Look at that, 3M. What is that? Cut myself there. Look at that. Look at that. Tape. Look at that. Pacific Blue cases. These cases of Pacific Blue get for about $88. Look at here. You're getting the Honeywell, the big Honeywell fan on here. And look at the Angel Soft. Look at Angel Soft. Look at the Pampers. Look at the Pampers. Folks, nothing but retail on these. These are going to start at $100. So they're going to go in, what's that? $25 increments. You're getting case pack galore on these, okay? Case pack galore. I mean, you just cannot beat it. Look at that. Look at all that new case pack in there. That's all brand new case pack. Case pack coffee, case pack sugar, case pack crystal. Look at the three drawer lockable file cabinet right there. Gorgeous vertical file cabinet hanger. You got Huggies on here.
Did I say Huggies?
What does that say? What does that say? That says Pampers. Pampers. You got juices to go on here. Man, you got a lot of good stuff on here. I'm telling you. Super nice. Super nice on here. You got Angel Soft case pack. You got the, I can just look at these for hours. I didn't even show you that down here. Look at it. You got, look at it. Really nice toilet paper. You got the IBRM chairs. Brand new in the box. That's about $100 a piece. I got three or four, and I don't know. Got more than one in there. Super nice pallet, y'all. This thing is probably 6.5 feet tall. It's taller than I am. And it's packed full of money making tension. So get your bids in on this. Get your bids in on this. Hit the pound at a pallet option page. Bidding on this will start at $100. You'll bid on it and $25 increment. Please. So it's another caster. So. Case. This is 613-22-031. Gorgeous pallet right there. Gorgeous pallet. Get your bids in on it, okay? Super big. It's full of commercial. There's some residential paper. There's some more toilet paper. Looks like plastic table covers. You got sugar. You got Pampers. You got Angel Soft. I mean, there's so much on these, you miss a lot. Look at that. Electric letter opener. Brand new in the box. Bet that item right there set somebody back $200 online. Getting it on the pallet. So if you sell online, these are it, man. These are super nice. Especially if you sell in the flea market in an open-air environment. You sell all the smalls. Sell your electronics and your bigs online. Facebook Marketplace and eBay. Nice, nice pallet right here. This is 613-22-031. Nice, nice, y'all. Get your bids in on it, okay? Super nice. Super big. Some nice bid. Nice pallet right there to bid on. $100 starting price, $25 increments.
All right, folks, on to our next piled up for bid. You're bidding on 613-22032. Gorgeous, gorgeous set right here. Now, you're saying, hey, man, you just did a paper pallet. We don't want another paper pallet. But guess what? It's got paper on it. But guess what else this has got on it? You got, look at this. Well, this is money right here. Y'all ready for this? Look at it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, look, it's more than I thought. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 that I can see off the bat. What do you got? Look at it. This is tape. Commercial tape. Commercial tape right here. 11 cases of it. I bet you that stuff's $100 a case. $1,100 and just tape. Then you get another paper rider to get in some, looks like cases of paper, folks. This is going to be a nice pallet for somebody. Bidding on this baby going to start at $100, and it's going to go in $25 increments. Do not miss it, folks. This is a terrific deal for somebody who needs tape, who wants to sell tape online, or can wholesale it out. Man, they're going to make a fortune. This is 613-22032. All right, folks, on to our next pallet up for bid. 613-22033. Look at that. Oh, this case pack true red right here, baby. Look at that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 cases high, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four to a line. And you got 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. All right, we're going to do some mathematician. All my mathematicians are going to do some mathematics, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4 times 4, 16, right? And then we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times 16. 4 times 16. I don't see nobody commenting that. What's 4 times 16? That's right. That's right, 64. 4 times 16, 64. 64 cases of paper, y'all. 64 cases of paper. You're getting LaCroix water on top. You're getting a couple more cases. Maybe that 65, 66. And you're getting the office chair plastic. Put that chair on. Quit tearing that floor up. I'm getting the J cups. Here, case of J cups. Look at that. And again, if you know how to sell this paper, y'all, you're paying about 30 cents a ring. Something costs $5. I mean, you're going to make 10 times your money. Five times your money if you do it half price. 6 times your money. Anyway, this is 613-22033. All right, folks. All right, all right, all right. That concludes today's sale. We hope everybody had a terrific, terrific time. Remember, at 8 o'clock, we start entering them. That's right. We start entering them. So get all your bids in. Get all your bids in. Remember, you got till 4 p.m. to get them paid for. Tomorrow, you got 4 p.m. Then you got 7 days to pick it up. That's right. 7 days to pick it up. Remember, if you got any questions, give us a call. 843-501-2167. That's 843-501-2167. And everybody, get ready, because we're going to have another fantastic auction tomorrow night. So get those bills paid, because we don't want you to miss all the goodies we got in store for you. From here to you, have a great afternoon, and we'll see you soon.